be controlled and subject to certain standards.
Do you require a medical assistance?
The hand that deals in death so far does walk among his friends. And should the traitors rear their heads, they show to enemies.
Thank you. bizarre.
There is something moving over there in that haystack.
Sit back down. We're in the middle of playing a tarot game.
No, this time I saw something. I know it.
That's what you say every time. You were right. There was something in the haystack, you feminucha.
I'm tired of your jokes. This isn't funny. I could have been killed.
By rats?
You don't take our work seriously. One misstep, one time you turn your back in the wrong direction, and you're dead.
Because of rats.
I'm not going to explain myself to you anymore.
Please, don't...
Run faster! Leave me alone! Run faster! Leave me alone! I'm being chased! Hit him! Kill the assassin!
As a swinging target for the sons of little boys.
Thank you. I have just what you need.
Leonardo.
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting!
I just have to substitute this letter and move this over there. I've got it.
There you are. Come, Ezio. I'd like to introduce you to an associate. This is Agostino Barbarigo, soon to be Doge of Venezia, thanks to you.
È un onore fare la vostra conoscenza, illustrissimo. I'm sorry for the loss of your brother.
He had it coming. He was bought and paid for by the Borgia. A mistake I have no intention of making.
Come, Ezio. We have much to discuss. We've located Silvio Barbarigo for you. He's fled into l'Arsenale.
Fled? You mean occupied and joined by 200 mercenari, no less.
You're Doge now. Can't you command them to stand down?
The committee of 41 has yet to confirm my ascension. And this little stunt of Silvio's has only made things worse. He has an entire army at his command.
Then help me to raise my own.
I figured you'd say as much. Bartolomeo Dalviano is the man you seek. He and his men have little love for Silvio. He resides within the military district, southwest of l'Arsenale.
Va bene. I'll go and see him.
Silvio Barbarigo. Raised by wealthy merchants, Silvio was introduced to politics when his father was cut out of the family inheritance. From then on, Silvio worked for his uncle, his father's killer. Apparently, he had a knack for persuasion. Quickly, he became his uncle's advisor, proving his worth by discovering a Soranzo plot against the Barbarigos. You're gonna love this. Before the plot could be carried out, Silvio throws an Easter celebration, inviting the Soranzos. There's a pageant for the children in the central courtyard, while Silvio escorts the parents to the roof. He toasts the family, then signals the archers hidden behind the courtyard windows. The Soranzos never plotted against the Barbarigos again. Fast forward 10 years, and Silvio's living in his uncle's luxurious Venetian palazzo. According to the history books, his uncle died in bed.
I've great metal work here.
See the difference quality makes. Va bene. Addio, then. Next time, then. Addio, monsieur.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Shadows are
sent with all hands off the coast of Thessalonica.
I see him! There! I'm losing him! Got
hey,
the Bruno!
Get him!
Get him!
Must be one of Bartolomeo's men. What's happened here? Where is he?
Silvio's thugs attacked, took him deeper into the district. North of here.
Requiescat in pace.
I don't know if I should kiss you or slap you. Maybe both, just to be safe.
That's quite all right.
Who are you?
I'm Ezio Auditore da Firenze. I'm here to rescue you.
Let's see who winds up rescuing who.
What do you mean?
Down there! Stop them!
About time!
What fun did you see?
Andiamo. We should go.
Agreed. There are still more heads to be smashed.
Perhaps we should try and avoid conflict.
Why? You afraid?
No, just practical. Given that they outnumber us 100-1.
As you wish. Watch for the large one. Most of Silvio's men are useless. Let's see what you can do! Finally, things get interesting!
On me.
What?
Oh, sorry. I've fallen asleep.
No need to be shot. Come forward.
Sweet Frida.
The price of perfection is not measured.
Silvio has set his men to ransacking your place. Prepare yourself for a fight.
No need.
Eccolo! Eccolo! What fun! Finally, things get interesting! Let's see what you can do! Let's see what you can do! Finally,
things get interesting! Stay close.
Poor tangled mass of flesh. To think one human would do this to another. Non siamo che bestie.
I've never seen such an evil man.
Dio, no.
The dead can't fight back, eh, coward?
The violence is spreading, and the guards seem that it's...
Seguimi.
If you value your life, you'll stand down.
Never! What good is a man's life if it's not lived free, eh? I'll not go back into a cage.
Then you'll go into the ground. Kill them!
Let's go! Let's see what you can do! All right, this way.
Come, friends! I've... May wellness remain your companion.
What a mess they've made. Bianca! I hope she is unharmed.
Merchantman, Daedalus! And with all hands up the coast of Thessalonica! the Republic extends sympathy to the families of the crew. News from abroad has arrived.
Guard! Stop him! Help! Stay away from me!
Don't kill me.
I'm just a messenger. Take it.
The squalla di San Corsone is commissioned another flight to Golden Capo, and as outside interested part, submit up.
Is everything all right?
What do you think? Look at this place. And poor Bianca. If something's happened to her. Aha! Oh, my darling. Thank God you're all right. Ezio, meet Bianca. Bianca, Ezio.
Charmed.
So, I know your name, but not why you're here.
I have business with Silvio Barbarigo. I was told you could help.
Ah, it would be my honor.
But it's going to require more than just the two. Three of us to weaken his forces. How do you suggest we proceed?
I'll go and ready my men for battle. While I do this, I'd like you to rescue those who were captured during Silvio's assault. I cannot, in good conscience, leave them behind.
Intesi. I will attend to it at once.
Good luck out there, Ezio.
Not on my watch! I want no time!
Many thanks for the aid, friend. We'd like to fight with you, if you'll have us.
Seguimi.
Stay here.
On me.
He's here! I'm not involved!
Your space cannon!
I'll send you to your place!
You were right, alive!
Maybe not.
Another disciple of God.
We are with you, friend. Only lead the way.
Andiamo.
Leave me alone! I swear! I have nothing to do with anything!
He can't escape!
Very familiar.
Madre Santa! 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 Madre Santa!
Let's go.
Dio del cielo, what happened here? This isn't a battlefield, for heaven's sake.
Oh, such violence. What hell have we done?
Let us join you. Together we will crush the Barbarigo.